Yo, what's up, guys? This is Trabolee. Truth reigns above, but only love exists eternally. And I'll be breaking down the lyrics to Quarter Life Crisis on Bars and Travel. Stay tuned.
Do you fools listen to music, or do you just skim through it?
Bars unravel.
Act like you know what's happening, man.
Yeah. I know it's hard to keep the truth embedded in them tight flows. You don't know how this life goes. The first part of the video is actually a song called Nights Like This, and I tried to merge Nights Like This with Quarter Life Crisis, because Nights Like This is a reflective song about an individual who saw you dreaming in the beginning and did not see what you were doing. So the song is like, it was days like those and made for nights like this in the studio, where to like reflect on these raps that I'm about to now proceed on Quarter Life Crisis. And these are songs from different projects. Nights Like This is on Kev Beats King's album. Quarter Life Crisis is on my Telos project.
Any Quarter Life Crisis. So put an echo borderline style. Any Quarter Life Crisis. So put an echo borderline style. Nakumbuka nikim.
Any Quarter Life Crisis. So Buddha Nico borderline psychic. So Quarter Life is when you turn 25. And I wrote this song like when I'm 25. And Quarter Life Crisis is when you now realize like the visions you had as an artist do not meet with what reality is trying to tell you. Like there's a friction between your passion and what the world is telling you things are supposed to be like. So it's a very confrontational song. Alafu yo aspect ya Quarter Life Crisis, borderline psychic. It's also a reference to my Mbe 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 song where I started like niko borderline psycho. And it's like a growth from like just saying things for the sake of saying, now being more intentional. Alright, so tuendele.
Nakumbuka niki marvel like magnets undercover to scratch the surface that was past tense. We shot them but were tougher. Imziki tawa msingi ya kuangusha makashi. Fanya kuota bila rasa tukafanya vuza past tense.
Nakumbuka niki marvel at magnets undercover to scratch the surface that was past tense. Nishatambua tafash imziki tawa msingi ya kuangusha makashfa. So it's like, you know, like when you're kids, like the innocence of like seeing things, you know, marveling at magnets. And then it's also like a reference to the law of attraction and all these things. Now, like trying to remember as a kid, like you used to see these things happen in a certain way, but now you're trying to internalize your whatever phenomena of the world and to yourself. That was past tense. Nishatambua tafash imziki tawa msingi ya kuangusha makashfa. So I'm talking to like my future self pia. Najiambia like the music you're making might be something to change things or change the world.
The past is lakini kwanza back to the future kwa zile shairi tuitunza tukijaribu kuvunja pingu hadi sahihi zikavutwa kwa kitabu cha mbingu uliniambia wewe palilia dalili ya mvua ni mawingu kauna nia ijalishi mbinu
imziki tawa msingi ya kuangusha makashfa nyakuwa tabula rasa tuka kwa nyavu za pastas lakini kwanza back to the future kwa zile shairi tulitunza tukijaribu kuvunja pingu hadi sahihi zikavutwa kwa kitabu cha mbingu uliniambia wewe palilia dalili ya mvua ni mawingu kauna nia ijalishi mbinu. You know, if you have the intention and if you have the will, it doesn't matter what methods you use to achieve. If you know your heart is pure and you have no ulterior motives in whatever thing you're creating, it doesn't matter how your path takes. So it's like my higher self trying to advise myself, like you can, there might be twists and turns in this path of in the pursuit of purpose. Lakini kauna nia, if you have the intention, it doesn't matter like where you'll be, you eventually get what you want.
Na kwa wale wafuasi wanafaka wape maji utajua kiwaka usiwape ngazi ukidhani watakuinua wakipata usitake taji jenga kitu pure for the culture.
Yo, yeah, so it's like ni conversation between me in the past, me in the future, you know, it's like a back and forth. So unakuwa wale wafuasi wa nafaka, wape maji utawajua wakiwaka, usiwape ngazi ukidhani watakuinua wakipata, usisake taji jenga kitu pure for the culture. So the more mi na mea vitu fiwa na zinacha, you know, it's like the ukikuwa kwa the game and whatever, unapata you have to like be cautious. You can be pure at heart and intentional, but you have to also have some discernment in how you position yourself and what you do. So it's like this higher self is telling me these things, like I'm downloading information. And when you watch the video, you see things are falling down, you know, like all these ideas you had, thoughts, zinakufa pole pole, and you're now becoming who you're meant to be.
Pure for the culture, so the more me na mea vitu fiwa na zinacha. I just put my thoughts in the air, siko shuo utazi capture. What? Siko shuo utazi capture. What? Nini kuwaja life crisis, so boda neko boda line strike.
I just put my thoughts in the air, siko shuo utazi capture. At the same time, it's like in this age of short attention spans, you know, and like bubble gum, like people just want to chew things and throw them away, like I totally understand what he's saying, on to the next one. So I'm like, I've devoted this time to write and whatever. Then like the whole concept of telos is like, in my pursuit of purpose, I don't really know if whatever I'm saying is reaching out to who I'm speaking to. So at the end, quarter life crisis, when you're 25, it comes with a lot of doubt. So the song ends with me accepting, like, I might say all these things, but I might just be speaking to myself. I don't know if the listener is actually grasping what I'm putting in. And that's it. Quarter life crisis. One verse interlude, Quartelos.
Do you fools listen to music or do you just skim through it?
Bars unravel.
Act like you know what's happening, man.